He was honest. He was great. And so San Diego State was the only place where I'd get that opportunity.
Well, it certainly worked out well for you. Here, Baxter lifts his one behind third. Long run for Cedeno. It's going to be a sliding effort and a collision with Guzman. Looks like he might have caught a spike in the arm. But he appears to be okay.
Both guys trying to make the sliding catch, and it looked like Cedeno's cleat.
Ooh, right in the chest.
Guzman right on the shoulder.
Yeah, the left shoulder. Now you can see.